My name is Faith Meckley. I'm 19. I was born and raised in Geneva, New York, and my role in the We Are Seneca Lake movement is an organizing one and also participating myself. I was arrested on Monday. As we can already see, the sheriff has been complaining about us using up his county's resources, and so our response question to that is if you can't handle a group of protesters in addition to the other things that normally happen around here, how are you supposed to handle a large-scale explosion that is possible if one of the unstable caverns were to collapse or have some sort of malfunction? It's a tactics battle right now. It's very much, even though there's no weapons involved, it very much feels like a war where Crestwood's got their chess pieces and we've got our chess pieces and we're out on the board right now. But I can't speak for everyone when I say about how long we're willing to go and how long we're willing to do this, but I can speak for myself. And I can say that I don't really have a limit with this because this is my home. This is where I was born and raised. And I have been with this lake and a part of this lake before I could remember being a part of it, you know, when I was just a toddler. And I have a responsibility to care for this area. And, you know, I mentioned participating in the Great March for Climate Action. I walked across the country and saw frontline communities dealing with this stuff, like with my own eyes, and interacted with them and got to understand them. And just like that heartbrokenness, that sense of defeat that they all had of just like being worn down and ignored at the sake of their health and their family was awful. And then partway through the march, I realized that the situation was getting pretty rough up here, and I realized that I was becoming a frontline community. I was a member of a frontline community, and it was devastating to realize that, you know, I've been involved in activism since I was 15 or 16. I've been involved with the Keystone XL pipeline, with fracking in New York, with signing petitions and all that stuff. But there was never really anything that like really hit home, and now it's here. It won't happen on my watch, not while I'm here. So I'll go as long and as far as it takes.